What up, it's your boy Throwback King with another volume of my jersey collection. I'm gonna start you off with one of my favorite players of all time, the son of Seltzer fielder, Prince Fielder from the Milwaukee Brewers. This has always been my favorite alternate Brewers jersey that they wore to pay homage to their throwback jerseys. And if you see that button-down blue with that yellow outline double stitch, that 28 on the front. And I love this logo. It's one of the most iconic logos with that B and the M, which, you know, comes out looking like a mitt. And on the back, you have Fielder individually stitched. That big 28 on the back. And of course, the best part of this jersey's gotta be the flare, and it's that silver anniversary patch. Next jersey I wanna share with you guys is actually a grail of mine. I'm not a Yankees fan at all, but I can appreciate, you know, the Yankee legacy. They have so many great players, from Babe Ruth to Mickey Mantle to Lou Gehrig to Don Mattingly to the great Derek Jeter, Mariano Rivera, Paul O'Neill. The list just goes on forever. But I always wanted a Mickey Mantle jersey, and actually got his 1951 Yankees jersey. I do believe this is his rookie season. This is the wool flannel wool pinstripe with that iconic Yankees logo, as everybody knows. And this is the year of the American League Golden Anniversary, which it has a really nice patch on the side. And on the back, you have the iconic number 7. Mickey Mantle, man. Just one of the greats. So that's it. I wanted to share two jerseys with you guys. That Brewers jersey is dope. And of course, that Yankee wool flannel Mickey Mantle jersey is always going to be a classic. Shout out to all my jersey heads out there. Shout out to all my subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe if you have. Thank you. 1.